Hey guys, Button 25 here playing FSX from Scans today. We've flying from Clark International to, I don't remember the exact name of the place. I'm sorry, it's just all these weird. Well, based on languages I don't know, and so I'm not particularly good at them. Alright, which ones do I need to get rid of? Airports, we do want. Well, so the Bangor International. Go with that. Release brakes. And push back. And start the engines. And set flaps. Next turn to the left.
On runway 02 left.
On, off, on. Toga. left.
Turn left, heading 070, descend and maintain flight level 210. Expect vectors ILS.
Hold on.
Turn right, heading 15, descend and maintain 2000. Clear ILS, runway 23, approach, maintain 2000 until established. Tower on 118. Davao Tower, lift onset 2459 is 21 miles northeast. Inbound ILS, runway 23, approach.
Lift onset 2459, Davao Tower, make straight in runway 23, altimeter 2991.
Fly straight in runway 23, lift onset 2459.
Don't sink. 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 Don't sink.
Approaching 2-3.
Don't sink. Don't sink.